iPhone shortcut to red screen a screenshot. First, create a new shortcut, name it as red screenshot. Then, add it into a stack touch shortcut like this. Then, we can open our apps to test it out. This is how it works. Subscribe us.